system that we have. Texas, number two, rolling their arch rival by 40, and now maybe they don't even get a chance to play for their conference championship, let alone a national title, even though the team that may jump them in the standings is a team they already beat.
Yeah, but another
Jordan
team.
Jordan Shipley running roughshod over Oklahoma.
But Texas Tech beat them last night. So what's your point?